This is DTB's T4000 shaker. It has 2 inches of stroke coupled with a 480 kVA amplifier. The shaker, as you can see, does not have an integrated slip table. This allows us to use hydro pads, as you can see here on our 48-inch plate. This allows us to test small items on a 36x36-inch plate all the way up to a 12-foot by 8-foot plate. Some of the items we test on the shaker include large space equipment, bomb racks, and cases for missiles.